is this guy?
Dr. Ox, right, from US, right? So he invited a special guest from where? University. So one of the best universities, right, in the world, right? So basically, they are the two very potential person to tell you Glutathione is very important. And Glutathione is not only for okay. Now, first question is that we can go home and think about it. What is the most important molecules in our life that all of us need it, but all of us are lacking? Okay, think about it, right? Number two, what is the number one most important molecule? Okay, this is the one, okay. This is the question. The second question is, what is the most important molecule that we all need? Okay, one only. If we want to choose one molecule in our life that all of us need the most, what is that molecule? Okay, number two question that I already asked, what is the molecule that very important, but all of us are lacking? Okay, number three, what is the number one molecule that allows us to have long, healthy life and with complete mental clarity? Okay, so we all will get age, right? So we get old, right? So we want to watch, we want to get old gracefully, correct? We don't want to be one day we do not recognize our own son, daughter, come on? Okay, so think about it, right? Now, looking at the current environment that we have now, okay, what is the most difficult challenge that we have? Pollution, right? Fossil food, we burn, every kind of industry produce chemical, right? They polluted what? Our soil, our air, our sea, basically everything that we touch was being polluted. Agree?
Yes.
Okay? Number two, because of our lifestyle. How many of you here are not a smoker? Oh, you are only touching your nose only. Okay, very good. Alright. How many of you here drink?
Water.
Oh, drink water too. Very good. This thing also cause problem and actually give more toxin to our body. Of course, it's of our diet, which we already mentioned in my last training. So just go with that, right? Regardless what choice you choose, it's the same. You still consume toxin into our body. And of course, what else? Stress, right? You work, okay, very stressful, and then also deplete your antioxidant in the body. Okay? Now, according to the study of Columbia University, they estimated that the public health estimated that 95% of the cancer is caused by
diet
and excessive toxin that our body cannot detox. Okay, too much for the body to detox. Now, this is really true because according to the study, they actually conducted, according to the study, first, let's talk about the 70,000 chemicals. They studied, actually found that 70,000 industry chemicals was found in the products nowadays that we buy. Okay, now they also estimated that every year there's an additional 1,000 new chemical was being invented and putting inside to our food chains. This is the real situation now. So meaning every year we will discover something new, but it's not good. It's a chemical. And nobody has done any study whether this is safe or not. But somehow it was linked into our food chain. Okay? Now according to US EPA, Environment Protection Agency, right? They done a study. They actually found that the average American may carry 700 different kind of industrial chemicals into your body. Okay? Now this is done by EPA. Another organization, CDC, okay? They done conducted a study with 2,500 Americans. Right? They do the test for 148 industrial chemicals that commonly found in the food. Right? So they do the test, a screening of 2,500 people. They screen. Everybody has chemical in their body. As in 100%. Nobody is accepted. Everybody is consuming that much of chemical into our body. Even though the food label, healthy food, organic food, but inside have chemical, right? Okay? Now, this is only the food. What about people who always consume medicine? Do you know anybody who have daily maintenance? Who take maintenance every day? My parents is, right? So the medicine they took in, over 900 of them associated with liver damage. Okay, that including statins. What is statins? People who actually have high cholesterol, they take statin to reduce their cholesterol. But statin is proven to cause liver damage, right? Hormone, contrast, statin. If you consume it, you also will harm your liver and some of the antibiotic. And like my mom, you always like to pop antibiotic, like candy. Because in Malaysia, medicine is free. So she consumes like candy. But she don't know that that actually causes damage to the liver. Okay? Now, with so much toxin that we consume to our body, every single day, are you sure that your body can handle all the toxin? So how can our body detox all the toxin out from our body? There's one very important molecule that do this to help to protect our body, and the molecule is named glutathione. Okay? It's named glutathione. So what is glutathione? What is glutathione? It's actually a tripeptide. It's an amino acid. Amino acid is for protein. You understand that our body is really built from protein. That's why we need a lot of protein. Okay? But every day our diet we eat what? Carbo. We like to eat
rice.
Ali. But never do I didn't tell you ali protein. Ali. Rice. So we are not consuming the right thing our body needs. Now, glutathione is a combination of three important amino acids, which is glycine, glutamine, and cysteine. Everybody? Essential amino acid your body cannot produce. You need to eat them. Okay? After you eat these three, your body can produce glutathione. Okay? So who is the one who produces glutathione? Our body produces glutathione. Okay? Our cell produces glutathione. Every single cell produces glutathione naturally. If your cell don't produce glutathione, that means your cell is dying. Okay? So every single cell in your body, like your skin, heart, eyes, every cell produces glutathione. The reason that we never hear glutathione as an antioxidant is because your body produces it. That's why before that nobody take glutathione, because they assume your body will produce enough. That's why we just need to take other antioxidants. Example?
Biology class.
Okay. Other antioxidants. Example? You are already an adult. is the time to take glutathione. Okay. Now, it's a very amazing that we found this. At the same time, they go and study a special group of people called centurion, people who live longer than 100 years old. It's a very special group. So they go and study them. They found all that very unique. Inside their body, they have a very high concentration of glutathione. Even though they are 100 years old, their glutathione level is at the age of 30. Okay? So, meaning, mystery solved. If we want to live 100 years old, we have to have higher glutathione. That's one of the factors. Then assume this is the case, alright? Now, the key function of glutathione, a lot. Let's go through one by one. Number one,
increase
your energy level. Number two, have you have a better deep sleep. Number three, improve concentration and mental clarity. Okay, number three, number four, number five. Very important. Glutathione by nature is unable to detox from improve heart, lung, liver, and kidney functions, strengthen the immune system, slow down the aging process, lighter and smoother skin, facilitate faster recovery after exercise. Okay? Now, so among glutathione, among other antioxidants, always remember the number one glutathione is, number one antioxidant is glutathione. It was being ranked number one, the most powerful antioxidant. Now, it was being called as the mother of antioxidant or the master of antioxidant because of the unique function of glutathione, just as the same of glutathione. Okay? It are responsible to all the antioxidants that you consume. That's why glutathione is very important. That's why they call this is the mother of all antioxidants, because it helps to recycle your antioxidants to use again and again, again and again by your body. That's what's so amazing about it. Okay? Now if you are taking CoQ10, if you take glutathione together, you have to enhance your CoQ10 functions in your body because it recycle your CoQ10 again. If you take vitamin C and you take glutathione, it helps to recycle your vitamin C again to fight what? The free radical again and again and again and again. So that's why it's very important to take glutathione. This is some of the process. Now we have two types of glutathione, right? One is oxidized glutathione, another one is reduced glutathione. What's the meaning of reduced? What is the meaning of oxidized? Reduced meaning it was ready to work. So when it was in a reduced form, it has an extra molecule, extra atom. Antioxidant have an extra atom. Electron, sorry, not atom. Electron that ready to be donated. Antioxidant need to have extra electron before it can donate and fight free radical. Understand? So when it was reduced, it was already in the form that with an extra electron, but it was oxidized. It was not ready yet. So the reduced and going back is a process required. GSH. Peroxide. Okay? And a very important mineral called selenium. Selenium. In my previous year, when I was a nutritionist, your face tell me you don't try me a nutritionist. I used to be a nutritionist in Singapore, right? So we have one of the companies from US had one product. It's just selenium. Super expensive, you are selling this for cancer patient. At that time, I don't understand why selenium is so effective, but this was effective. Because a lot of cancer patients taking selenium, they easily get recovered from whatever treatment they go through, whether radiation or chemotherapy. At least they still have pain. Understand? But if you go through radiation, your hair is gone. But if you take selenium, you are like a normal person. You can still eat with good appetite. So we call this the lifestyle was being improved. Because the cancer patient usually die because of the treatment, not the cancer itself. You die because of the treatment. So that products become very sellable, even though very expensive in Singapore, especially for cancer patients. That time I don't understand, now I understand. Because selenium help to reduce your glutathione oxidized to reduce glutathione so that your body is ready to fight free radical and also start ready to detoxify. Because whatever chemo that you consume to your body, you need to remove because it's a very harmful particles into the body. So you need to be removed. So selenium is very important. Later on, I'll tell you where you can get selenium. From food, okay, from your food, right? Now, glutathione, as I say, is a master detoxifier because of the natural structure itself. It contains sulfur group. Now, the sulfur group is worked by the sticky pack. It sticks toxin. It has that kind of function to stick toxin into the body. That's why it actually able to cleanse the toxin out of the body, right? Now, it actually helps. When it was a reduced form, it actually helped to reduce the free radical attack. Okay? It also can help to detoxify all the chemicals. And it also can help to reduce and detoxify drugs and carcinogenic from the body. Okay, so that's the function of the entry function to cleanse when it was in a reduced form. Okay? Now, glutathione also help to control inflammation. Inflammation is also associated with a lot of chronic diseases. Okay? Example, heart attack. Example, stroke. Example, gout. Example, asthma. Example, injury. Injury that you have is all inflammation. Because according to the study, if you have a higher concentration of glutathione in your blood, actually glutathione able to reduce and lower down the nucleus function kappa B activations in your cell. Now, this NF kappa B is actually the key factor that cause the inflammation to spread. It's just like a button. So if this NF beta, kappa beta was being activated, the inflammation will spread. Cancer is inflammation because you start to have swelling. Correct? That's inflammation because of NF kappa B. But if you give glutathione, the NF-kappa B cannot be activated. So it reduces inflammation. When we say reduce inflammation, it also reduces pain. Pain is inflammation. Your paracetamol that you always take when you have headache, migraine, that's anti-inflammation. It control in inflammation in your body. That's why you feel relief from the pain. So glutathione by nature itself is a pain reliever. Okay? Now it's the same thing that I mentioned already. Right? Now it helps to strengthen the immune system Because when your body removes the toxin by the glutathione during passionate sleep, your white blood cell will be more active to do their job, right? It increases energy. Now, energy is like this, okay? Imagine your muscle, right? Your muscle need more energy now, right?
Yes.
So that you can use your muscle, correct? Compared to other parts of your body, like your skin. Your skin do not need so much energy, correct? But your muscle need strength. It need more energy, right? When you need more energy, you need to produce more
ATP.
Because ATP is the molecule that gives energy. Because when ATP being break down, it creates energy. But sadly, when ATP being break down, it also produces side products. When ATP being break down, it produces free radical. So your muscle have a lot of free radical. The more aggressive you work out, even you do gym, you're lifting, the more energy you need, the more free radical you produce, the more glutathione your body needs, so that the free radical doesn't damage your muscle and other cells. That's the logic. Okay? Your muscle by nature itself requires more glutathione, because your muscle generate more. Which part of your organ requires a lot of energy? Every single second. You're very good. Okay, very good. Heart, alright? Your heart requires a lot of glutathione. And also your liver. Because your liver never stops doing cleansing. Your liver requires a lot of glutathione. That's why some people tell you, oh, take glutathione very good, it helps for liver detoxification. Is that correct? Correct. Because that helps to cleanse the free radical from your liver. Okay? Alright. Okay, this is another study, very funny. So, they do the hypoxia for a 90 years old woman. It showed 95% of the mitochondria, which is, what's mitochondria? Mitochondria is the energy warehouse of your cell. Your cell to generate energy, right? To break down the ATP, it happens in mitochondria. Okay? So this is like your miracle. Understand? Your mitochondria is your miracle to generate. Miracle generate energy for you, understand? Now, the power plant, correct? Okay? Now, 90 years old people will do biopsy, they open up, they find that 95% of the mitochondria is already dysfunction, is damaged. There's no longer function anymore. That's why old people are very weak and slow, because they cannot generate enough energy. If they go up to the hill, they start to short breath, they cannot breathe properly, correct? Because all the mitochondria in their muscle is already damaged. It cannot produce any more energy to you. Now you understand?
Yeah.
Now, they go and check 5 years old, and they check their mitochondria. Not a single mitochondria is damaged. So meaning, if we able to give enough glutathione to a person, it actually helps to protect the mitochondria, the power plant. If you're able to protect the power plant, you have higher energy. You know, everything is science. Everything, there is a cause and effect here. Alright? So whatever I tell you now, glutathione is working to give you energy because it protects the mitochondria of your cell. Understand? So definitely give you more energy. Now for people who always say that you lethargic, no energy, break.